Thank you. Can I get a glass of ice water up here? Or a pitcher of ice water or something? I wonder why you get hot and get old. Cold. Nothing happened. I'll come to the end of the void and be able to tell you all about it. current at the bottom, I guess you can tell when you get to the bottom of the void, or the other side of it, or whatever it is. It seems like a separation. Maybe it's a separation more than a void. But, no, it's not all around it. We could use the reverb or feedback or whatever you call it. It's a little bit, because it's so slow. So. I mean, it's incredibly slow. It's not incredibly slow, I'm playing it wrong. It's a possibility, we own the space. just gotta have a cigarette for a second before I go on to the slide guitar here. Are we all still here? I mean, did somebody, did the boy get them? Hey, you try and do what you said at the boy, man. I'll get you. It's got me. Not right now, but, certain times of day, like on that. Now, I wonder what W.C. Nandy really meant, you know, when he said, I hate to see that sun go down. Dude, I hate to see the evening sun go down. Now, what did he really mean by that? Why did he use that image? I hate to see the evening sun go down. Makes me feel like I'm on my last go round. Well, you know, the guy was apparently, he's not talking about his physical health, or what was he talking about? I have the same problem. When the sun goes down, I feel like I'm dying, like the whole universe is dying. And, all crackly all my life, and, I don't know what the hell it is. That's mainly what I mean by the Lord. That it seems to go away about an hour after dinner. It's completely unrelated to the food. I mean, the exact time I eat the food, you know. It just comes around, you know. And, I eat dinner, and, and I'm sort of insane, you know, during this period of time. I'm trying not to pay any attention to these thoughts that come to my head. Overwhelming emotions. I'm not sure they're emotions. I don't know what the hell they are. No, I spent 10 years in supporting psychoanalysis. You remember traumas when I was, 1 month old? Stuff like that, but we never figured out what happened, what the boy did. You know, this is awfully good water, but I'd be content with water quantity rather than quality. I want to appreciate. It is very good water. Colon spring, but there's not very much of it. If we could get a little more water from you. Quite a bit more water from you. I mean, this is a long cigarette. I had to stop smoking Marlboro. I had chronic bronchitis. So I'm trying these out, these Kent Gold 100s are, well, they taste like air. Have you been smoking Marlboro? Advantage, I mean, I tried Advantage cigarettes a few times, and we couldn't even taste the air. Oh, just tap water, but, you know, is it really a much? Oh, I thought we were in the wrong tuning, we're in the right tuning. See, we don't seem to be able to talk and play at the same time. Well, that's okay. Steamboat going around the bend. And I'll try Silent Night. I don't know if you can do Silent Night solo. Thank you.
Thank you. can be done.
Thank you.
contradictory. How can you take a birdie take? Well, I mean, I'm going off stage and change my strings. Unless I... There's somebody here who would like to help me change my string. So I can take a break. I'll play a couple more short songs now. Yeah. I'll be back in a while, by maybe 45 an hour, something like that. The second set's much more interesting. I'll be safe for it. sounds like somebody shooting at me. Is it going to happen again?
Thank you.
Thanks, thank you. Well, actually, you see, I've got a real tune here. This is a medley of a song that Booker White and I wrote, and it's called Poor Boy. Oh, steel guitar, right? And then there's some, starts off with some Indian stuff, too. Well, it sounds like Indian stuff, I don't know. Anyway. Let's pretend it's Indian stuff. I mean, it might actually be in Grand finale is fairly straightforward. I personally think yeah, this is the most interesting part of the set. I mean, not the cigarette, but what we'll be getting into. The problem is I can't remember how we get into it. There's two or three ways you could get into it. So. No, I know how to get into it. And we're getting close to Christmas. So. I was throwing a couple Christmas carols in the grand finale. You know. It's in the same tune, you see. Yeah, it's, you know. The one's in open C, I'll run for the But we're not there yet. I've got to finish this cigarette. I wish I didn't like this stuff. It's awful stuff, terrible. Let's see. The midsection of this evening's, whatever it is. We have no ashtray up here. Was someone obliging me? Throwing an ashtray. I can't be seen with that. Thank you.
Thank you.